Hi guys, this is Shyam. So today I'm going to show you how to change font in Redmi Note 3 or in MIUI 8. So firstly you have to download an app, name is iFont. I have already downloaded this app, and second one is App Shortcut Maker. I have downloaded both the apps on my phone, so I'm going to home. Generally Xiaomi does not give a feature to change the system font, so we can make a font through quick shortcut app maker. So I am clicking on this, and we can see several settings, and we have to click on the settings. I am going to down, and we can see that two settings can be visible. I am clicking on the second. Now we have to tap 7 to 8 times down. We will see a setting of font. Now we can see a font settings. I'm clicking on this. We can click this. I'm giving a name font and click on create button. You can see that a font shortcut has been made on this screen. So we have to download a theme or font from iPhone. Here we can see several theme options and several fonts in this app. So I am downloading Angelique Rose. After downloading the theme, we have to click on the top side of the screen on the theme and click on OK buttons, and then click on offline, then import. And we have to find MIUI folder and click on theme and check the downloaded theme and click on OK button. So I'm going again to home to change the font of the phone. I'm opening the shortcut, so the downloaded theme is Angelique Rose. I'm clicking on this and click on apply button. Here you can see that two options, reboot and cancel. Generally Xiaomi does not give permission to the user to change the font because you are not a developer. So I am giving a link in my description box. You have to check in the link and sign up the form through your correct information, and within 24 hours they will contact you and you are able to change your font. So I'm clicking on the guys. I have rebooted my phone, and you can see that my phone's font has been changed. For showing you, I'm opening Play Store, and you can see that the font has been changed to desired font. Thank you guys for watching my video.